Welcome to the Department of Educational Technology. The Department of Educational Technology is one of the departments in the Faculty of Education, Universitas Negeri Malang. The Department of Educational Technology has many facilities to support learning. Audio and radio rooms function to support audio and radio media development courses. Students can use it to transmit radio broadcasts about education and as an audio recording area, such as an audiobook for learning media. Photo and video studios are used to study photography and videography. The process of developing learning media for photos and videos is also carried out in this studio. Three-dimensional space is used to create and display three-dimensional learning media. The development of virtual reality media is also made in this room. The computer laboratory is a means of supporting web-based media development courses, management of information systems, and several other courses. Computer laboratories play an important role in improving student skills in the field of information and communication technology. The micro-teaching laboratory is a special room used for teaching practices carried out by students. Micro-teaching aims to improve students' teaching and educating skills. The reading room is used by students for reading books and discussing activities. The reading room provides reference books such as students' research, thesis, and dissertations, as well as learning media that have been developed. The guidance room is a comfortable room for discussion between students and lecturers to develop research writings. The administration room is to provide students department-level administration related to academic and non-academic administration. The last facility is the classroom. Classrooms are used for lecture activities, which are equipped with projectors for presentations and presenting lecture materials. Classrooms provide flexibility for lecturers and students to carry out teaching and learning activities.